coming to the rescue of harassed parents trying to get their kids admitted to schools in Delhi, Arvind Kejriwal has issued a whole new directive. The Delhi Education Department has directed all private schools to let parents seeking admission for their children carry mobile phones inside. This is to allow them to collect evidence in the form of audio and video recordings if they are asked to make donations. According to the department, it has been noticed that some school managements of private schools are not allowing parents to enter their compound with their mobile phones. The circular adds the mobile phones are retained at the entry gate, which causes a hindrance for parents in collecting proof of illegal malpractices. Arvind Kejriwal had in fact asked the public of Delhi to go ballistic with their mobile phones the day he was sworn in. Let's listen to that comment that he had made earlier.
आपसे कोई रिश्वत मांगे मना मत करना, सेटिंग कर लेना, अपना फोन जेब में हाथ डालना, अपने मोबाइल फोन को रिकॉर्डिंग पे लगा लेना, जब वो पैसे मांग रहा है उसकी आवाज रिकॉर्ड कर लेना, मुझे लाके दे देना, हम उसके खिलाफ सख्त से सख्त कार्रवाई करेंगे।
एंड इन न्यूज़ फ्रॉम डाउन साउथ।